What's up, everyone? Mike again, and I'm back with another episode of Ori in the Blind Forest. Now, if you recall, we are trying to get to the water zone. The last few episodes, last couple episodes have been I don't want to say a mess, but I died a lot. Ooh, that's right. I don't think there's anything. Shoot. Yeah, I don't think there's anything for us down here. So let's see. Alright, so we can explore the top left. Right here. And I think the point of being forced down here by that asshole spider, or whatever that is to get the ability for us to climb up this way. Because I think I came over here already. And yeah, we're gonna save. That was probably not the best spot to save too, but oop. I can't go there. Alright, here we go. I mean, I don't see a path here that works for me. Unless I don't, like, purposely get hurt. Yeah, I don't think I have the power or ability to traverse this chest yet. Whoa, maybe I do. Son of a bitch. Oh. Oh my God. Thinking if it's this hard, I'm not supposed to be here. Tell you what though, the moment I get past this part, if I get past this part, I am saving it. Oh shit. Oh my God. Oh. Oh. Come on, give me health. Oh, hey. So wait, if I had 3 health, I need to start paying closer attention to my health. I'm guessing these blocks, they take more than... What's down here? They take more than 1 health when you hit them. Or I guess those, in the case of those, they take 3. Maybe they just take all. Maybe this is just an instant death. In which case, how am I supposed to... Man. Ooh. Wow. Have I already been down there? I guess I have. Oh yeah! Okay. Well, let's... Let's check this out. I wonder, I think I'm just unlocking this so it makes it easier for me to come back. Because it looks like I've already, there's nothing down here. Yeah, we're just gonna press. We're just gonna press forward on this. I do not see this ending well. Where are we? Oh, okay. Man, there are still huge sections that I haven't explored. Yeah, I'll come back here. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. Son of a bitch. Whoa, I should not be here. Yeah. I'm thinking I shouldn't be here. We'll come back here later. There's a power that I'll get. Where, you kinda, I don't know, it's weird from what I saw in the video, you, have kind of an arrow, where you do this double jump, but, it's a much further double jump. What the hell? I'm thinking a lot of these areas are for that exactly. Like this right here, my current double jump won't make that those spikes. Thank you. hell of a shot. Come on, it's right there. Start shooting. Yeah, I should have said. I wonder how you're supposed to get around that. Oh man. I don't think I'm supposed to even come this way. Oh, okay. All right, what should I pick this time? I like that. Let's go with that. I wish I had greater range. Oh, okay. Thank you. I'm guessing that those spiked floors are instant death, so... we probably can't kill these. Oh, that's not fair. I see what they want us to do, though. Oh, damn it. This is definitely going to take some getting used to. Pretty much going to be abusing this whole save thing. What? Whoa, 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 whoa. No, no, no. Well, I guess abusing isn't going to be really possible. I mean, right before this part that I keep on dying, I'll activate another one. But I'm going to be almost out of energy after that. Son of a bitch. Ooh. If it isn't obvious, I don't have much experience with platformers. Where the hell am I? Oh, okay. So, I'm sure that's working against me here. Yes. Definitely time to save right here. Come on. I'm not quite sure what the trick is here yet. I'm sure I have to get him to shoot me here, but... Or do I need to destroy them all? Okay. Just one works for me too. Man, there's no telling to where this is gonna take me. Thank you. That wasn't as hard as I thought it would be. Good thing I saved. Son of a bitch. Whoa. Okay. I do not like this tree, or the inside of this tree at least. This is the move I was thinking of. Okay. So it only works with lanterns or projectiles? Maybe I wasn't supposed to get this before going to other levels. Or when I skipped the past areas. Alright, I'm actually gonna leave it here. Let's save. It looks like my time is up for this episode. Thank you everyone for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this level, or this level, this episode, this game, everything. And I'll check you guys out at the next video. See ya!